Four people stabbed early this morning, and we have new information coming out.
That's right. We just found out a female victim is headed into surgery right now. We understand she is in serious condition. Now, this whole thing started as a domestic dispute call earlier in the night. Police came to the house and convinced the wife to leave for her own safety. The husband left the house when the officers did, and that's when family members came over to help the wife pack. Officers say the husband came back. There was some sort of an argument, and he pulled out a knife. Four people were stabbed, two of them sent to the hospital. Again, the female victim here, we do not know if it is the wife, but we do know a female victim is heading into surgery right now. We also know officers arrested the husband in this case.